Right, there we go. Well, president, right? Yeah, last time I pressed it twice and no, I knocked the door. That was one of the stupidest things I've ever done on the game. Oh, oops. They give you grenades. Yeah, you're gonna need grenades for the next part up here.
Who are you?
I have to go all the way through this again. You have rookie eyes.
Open sesame.
Open the door, Dan.
Nick, don't be so impatient. Settle down.
Settle down. Down. The accent.
Open sesame.
This is pretty goofy. Hey, where's the tank over there? Right where I can see you. Yes, that will happen. And that's what happened last time. Oh well. God, did somebody fart in here? That was funny. Us? Yeah. I hope this is an entire video of me just doing this. I mean, now it's just getting ridiculous.
Let me out.
What do I say? Aww. I wanna save. Aww, can't save. Looking at the numbers.
Continue.
What the heck? I wasn't even touching the laser. That's not even fair. That's stupid. Now I'm touching the lasers. Boom, 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 boom. In your face lasers. Ugh. You might do better with the cigarettes, in fact. You're going down, going up. This guy's fast right there. There we go. Should have just done that. Instead of waste time. Don't dare claim more mines. Oh, gee whiz. I hope nobody... Tank doesn't come out until he owned me. Cryptic metaphor. Snakes do not belong in Alaska. I will not let you pass. Yeah, neither do 450-pound Jamaican man. Boom. Ration. Oops. To hit. That's basically the fight. Get a level 2 card. Alright, and see you in the next video. And I'm back at the place where I started on the last time. Alright.